Hello boys and girls, welcome to peek over my shoulder in Singularity. I think we're on the path of either some choices or just in a more dramatic railroading, because we're splitting from the mad doctor here and going on our own, and I think there's some doodads and augmentations ahead. What's this? So yes, as of this point, Captain Ranko has visited the past once again. He has influenced something again. The present is not exactly the same as it was, although the mission still holds true for now. Hello. This is the Fifties bleeding crew, I think. Are they after me? Once I get to Barrow's lab, but it would also be super handy if I got the augmentation that... shooting each other. The augmentation that allows me to equip several pieces of TMD equipment all at once.
This is the audio log of Dr. Berisov. The TMD worked. It was able to change the time state of an item. Glad Dr. Demichev was there to see it. He was just as proud as I was, but then he asked if I would begin testing the TMD on humans. I, of course, said no. Hopefully, that's the end of it.
Okay. I'm making a wild guess that once I'm at the right distance from them, then they pop into life. Oh, there's a turret here. Oh no, saving content. I think they're starting to come back alive.
Oh.
It's the group that's moving in from there, the same group that's frozen here. Transparency and cinematics and all that happening. In fact, options, audio, yeah. Oh, it's quite loud as it is. That I wanted. Now there's another augmentation to the stars. You can change the plan, you can't change the plan. You'll stay in shelter for a while. Don't trust him, don't trust me. Make up your mind! Anybody else in here? Of course, it could refer to anything really. Barrels as well, which are a good measure. And let's not bang them around too much. Okay, which way is not to the objective? So this is like bodies of 2-0 when they are no longer bosom bodies. Okay, this is the structure that I saw. Now I wonder, since the augmentation that Borisov speaks of is a storyline, hey lady, I'm gonna risk it and take this. Yes. So I have equipped this. Can I equip two? I'm trying to maximize my KMD. Also, I'm gonna turn music down even more. mouse. It is not working. It is not working. Okay. Escape, yes, yes, yes. Okay, onward. Throw it down from here, will it explode? No. Will this explode? Science! The main themes in get to the train, get to the lab, get to the train, get to the lab, get to the lab on train, get to the lab and find train, and so on. So it's like railroad chaos, railroad chaos. was that perhaps a few times they just remain as they are.
over the world.
Sure. Experiments are nowhere near twisted. I wonder if this is something that we need to go back and stop in its own time. I'm guessing that's exactly what's ahead, because there's an augmenter. I knew they're gonna put the like blue green glowy shit in it. Oh, mouse one, of course. Let me go back and check. I did not. do you mean thumb mouse one is the impulse? And I did that. Except they didn't mean that I should do it right away. It's just something that I can do. Okay, never mind. Why didn't I do that? Oh, I didn't realize what it was at first.
What's this? He should have dodged.
This is the audio log of Dr. Berisov. That does it. I found out that Dr. Berisov plans on storming into my lab.
Thank you.
so I've hidden it in the E99 cavern beneath our lab. The radiation from the mineral deposits should hide the energy signature of the device. Whatever happens, I cannot let Demetriev get his hands on my work.
So how come this was old again? I guess you can't change it. Refers to the plan. Also, before it was we can remember it, and now you can't change it. Up so much before. Oh, it's the ammo that I need. Okay, never mind. just a glitch, or is it like one of those? Oh, this one is a mutated soldier. Okay, never mind. This is my doing then. Doodads respawned. I'm guessing that there might be more that are respawning on the way back. Yep. Okay, so this hunch was right. Also the doodad. Thing with checkpoints, like I tend to continue from where I was, but sometimes the checkpoint also resets some of the stuff that you have gathered a little bit earlier.
Вперед! Убейте! Убейте его! Помогите! Я не могу поднять голову!
Куда он делся?
Убираемся отсюда! Стреляйте в него! Бегом, бегом, бегом! Помогите! Я не могу поднять голову!
Прикрывайте меня! Куда он делся?
Кто-нибудь его видит? Помогите! Я не могу поднять голову!
Куда он делся?
Basically, it seems that the events during this corridor are swinging back and forth. Straight through the texture.
Давай, двигай! Помогите! Я не могу поднять голову!
Убейте его!
Помогите! Я не могу поднять голову! Бегом, бегом, бегом! Кто-нибудь его видит? Куда он делся?
Ты иди, я прикрою!
Прикрывайте меня!
Помогите! Я не могу поднять голову!
Куда он делся?
Давай, двигай! Убираемся отсюда! Стреляйте в него! Помогите! Я не могу поднять голову!
Куда он делся?
Давай, хватай его!
Куда он делся?
Помогите! Я не могу поднять голову!
Смей вперед!
Убейте! Убейте его!
Куда он делся?
Давай, давай его! Помогите! Я не могу поднять голову!
Убираемся отсюда!
Прикрывайте меня! Давай, двигай! Помогите! Я не могу поднять голову! Помогите! Я не могу поднять голову!
Бегом, бегом, бегом!
Кто-нибудь его видит?
Убейте! Убейте его!
Иди, я прикрою!
Помогите! Я не могу поднять голову!
Куда он делся?
Убираемся отсюда! Стреляйте в него! Бегом, бегом, бегом!
Wait.
Помогите! Я не могу поднять голову!
Куда он делся?
Давай, двигай!
Помогите! Я не могу поднять голову!
Убейте его!
Кто-нибудь его видит?
Прикрывайте меня!
Помогите! Я не могу поднять голову!
Давай, хватай его!
Куда он делся?
Убираемся отсюда!
Шмей вперед!
Помогите! Я не могу поднять голову!
Стреляйте в него!
Куда он делся? Бегом, бегом, бегом!
I need to just...
Помогите! Я не могу поднять голову!
Кто-нибудь его видит? Have trapped in, иди, я прикрою!
Помогите! Я не могу поднять голову! Куда он делся? Убейте! Убейте его! Давай, хватай его! Помогите! Я не могу поднять голову! Куда он делся?
Oh, they are no longer here.
Убираемся отсюда! Помогите! Я не могу поднять голову!
There you are.
Давай, двигай!
This was weird. Let me equip myself with another exploding barrel. Also, I guess this will show later on the video, but was this like the disembodied head who's doing the talking or what? Lab already? Oh yeah, this is the lab. In which case, let's keep exploding barrels out of it. Is the writing still the same? Oh, I should have. Huh.
Hold on, Captain. Let me see if I can open the door for you.
Something will go horribly wrong. Oh, or maybe not. Okay. Here. I'm gonna stretch my arms. Thank you very much for watching. We will continue in a second. Bye bye for now.